Good morning. I'm Sage, and I'll be playing Hitman World of Assassination. I have two elusive targets, the bad boy and the critic, or the food critic. There are plenty of critic elusive targets, so to be specific, it is the food critic. I'm familiar with both of them, so it shouldn't be too difficult. I've killed both of them relatively easily, multiple times, so yeah. It'll be a quick, a good warm up for my freelancer campaign that I'll be doing for the rest of the day, so yeah. Let's get started.
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is media personality Bartholomew Argus. The charismatic musician turned film star is at the epicenter of a drugs and weapons investigation in the UK and the subject of an Interpol arrest order. The target has gone underground, leaving his former business partner, an infamous London gangster, Tommy the Hammer Stokes, to take the blame. We have learned that the target is lying low in Sapienza as a guest of Dino Bosco. And this represents an ideal window of opportunity to engage. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Yeah, I've killed him a couple of times, but he has two bodyguards that tail him anytime he gets away from the game console, so let me see if I try something different this time. Let's see, do I have... These are containers. These are explosives. Oh, it might be in guns. Okay, so I'm gonna do smuggle instead then. Let's see if I can just poison him. That's a tranquilizer. Kind of hoping there would be a kill poison. I guess not. I don't want to trank him, so I guess I'll drone him. I'll have that just in case. Well. Get my lucky coins. I think I'll need those more. Okay. See if this works. If not, I'll just do it the same way I did before. Just
Good evening, 47. Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in Sapienza, and this may lead you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt, provide cover for your infiltration, and, I'm sure, a number of opportunities to engage him. Good hunting, 47.
Let's see if there's anything. No. There we go. I know there's a quarter here. There we go.
Come on, people! Where is the danger?
It's gonna go down this way. Actually, I want to go through the other door. As I had him coming down this way. See if I can. See where he goes. I can make that work. Okay, so I need to find an explosion. Propane tanks. That should do. Should be some propane tanks.
Good and ready. But if we... Here. Got it.
I'll wait for him to... There might be one in this building. Case. Okay, I think I saw some.
that.
See if I could grab it without getting into a suit.
The money has been wired to your account.
Okay.
Man, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
We'd go out that way, but there's a camera. I was caught on camera anyways, damn it. Now I have to take that out. Wasting my time here. I could be done with this mission. Pass, come on.
Where'd you learn to do that?
Gym school.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Okay. One illicit target down. The food critic should be a lot easier. And it was suit only. Which is nice. Under 10 minutes, that's not bad.
Good evening, 47. Your target is Wen Tsai, the highly influential Southeast Asian food critic. He is notorious for his sadistic attention to detail and relentless criticism of the smallest errors. The client is the partner of a Singaporean chef driven to suicide by the target's cruel response to a bottle of overchilled ice water. We have learned that the target will be at the Himapan Hotel in Bangkok, where he plans to review that hotel's award-winning cuisine. Complicating matters, the target has recently retained a private security team in response to his increasing notoriety. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Yeah, I always had to get the security guard off of him. I think I'm gonna try something different. Actually, it'd be nice to do food on suit only, so. Start in here. I'll keep that. Let's have a smuggle. Let's see if I can I'll poison him. Let's see, do we have a there we go. Probably be a little nicer. So I could drop the yeah, that should do. And I'll keep the syringe for backup.
Good evening, 47. Our on-site intelligence has confirmed that the target has arrived at the restaurant and that his security team has already swept the area. Good hunting.
Excuse me, sir, but go. Leave. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye, boo-boo.
Okay, so I'm gonna need an officer suit after all. That's fair.
Good to see you.
Okay, so let's go down to the basement. Okay, so I'll need to go through the back way. I remember the security guard. I didn't remember the guard at the entrance of the room. I was hoping to get a no suit or a suit only, but I'll take this. Here, let's see if you take that.
What the?
Yeah, it's just a random briefcase.
Command, this is Alpha Sixer. Send unit up to clear disturbances in my sector. Over.
Okay. So he doesn't do it anymore. He used to.
So, would you call this restaurant a great restaurant, my friend?
Yes, sir, Mr. Wynn.
Why?
It has 3 stars in that famous guide, sir.
That's your answer. Because your restaurant gets a favorable review in a guide written by some insufferable European. You think it's any good? Well, I sure prefer to appeal to lower upper middle class holidaymakers who think that a mention in that
that's real
is the sign of a good restaurant.
Well, most people seem to.
I am not most people, you blithering fool, and I tell you that for nothing. In my experience, restaurants that are so insecure that they need to boast about their reviews tend to have something to hide. Well, we're about to find out. All your dirty little secrets.
I suppose so, sir.
Watch out! About to spew.
Okay.
You're supposed to keep me safe? Right.
Yeah. So much easier than the other Alyssa Turkett. I don't know which bathroom is going to go through, so I'll just stand here. Yep, closest one. That makes sense.
Target eliminated. The money has been wired to your account.
Here we go. And we're done. A good warm up. To avoid any super enforcers.
Hey, did you check the news sites this morning? Apparently they found Bank Director Cobb's plane.
Not that way.
No, like, they did?
So go this way. Is definitely my best time for this mission. It usually takes me a while to get rid of the bodyguard. So I usually kill him in the kitchen or the kitchen office. 7 minutes. That's really great. Didn't get suit only, but that's fair. Okay. I have eliminate guards. Hey! My prestige. As in, let's see, how do I look that up? So, no, it's not mastery. I don't know what my prestige is. Okay, so we're gonna do this one. I got 2 targets. I have 3 guards to kill. High target bodies, okay. Headshots only. Sure. Got 1 safe and 1 carrier. And let's see. We'll do a katana kill. That means I'm gonna lose my headshot kills, but that's alright. Masamune. Does this count as a, it's a Tonto, I don't think that counts. It's probably not gonna count. It's probably not gonna count. Okay. I got everything I need. Oh, nope. I'm gonna hope the Tonto counts, because I forgot I needed the silence or the sniping rifle for the guards. Go with this one. We're gonna hope the Tonto counts. If not, I just have to deal with that.
Bon voyage, 47.
Thank you. that might not work. We go, that works.
Nothing. Hey, whoa, space bubble, buddy.
Oh, I did want him to open that. Okay.
Central, central, are you there?
This'll work. This'll work all right.
We got a body on the ground. There's a violent shit going on.
Ah, no.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Okay. Harder for me to come on. There we go.
What?
Okay. Take that. I should be good. Let's get the rifle. Don't want to accidentally snap his neck.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Hard part is over. Now I need to get the, safe and the, extra immersers. One save, three carriers. Cool. Take no damage, eliminate guards, poison a guard. Okay. Make a syringe. Snipe guards, take no damage. I need to poison a guard. Should be legendary. Okay, cool. See how many guards there are. Or, three targets. Awesome.
Bon voyage, 47. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
We lost visual on the target.
Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help. This guy I just saw.
Target's
I
gone.
Bad news. Really bad
news. Man.
Oh, Okay, it's downstairs. Okay.
Well done. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Really thought I'd get away with that. Just take that. Okay. Okay. Problem solved.
Keep security
well,
tight.
We're not getting any younger. See these clothes feet?
Okay. So he's a smoker. I could get a propane tank and just have him kill himself. But they're in a terrible spot. No? Okay. That's good. Someone might see that.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Okay, let's see what the, I never saw the, trader or whatever. The, see if they got anything nice. Let's see, where are they?
Hi!
flexible. Yeah, sure. That's fair. That pretty much sums up how this stream went. Sure. Oh, nice. Okay, so we got Colorado, Berlin, Mendoza. Let's see. Yeah, I'll do Mendoza. Got 3 targets, 2 carriers. Only use 1 disguise, okay. Kill only targets. Okay. I got another katana kill. Might as well. Is that a... Yeah, it should tell me if it's a... Just want to make sure it's not in... Yeah, it just says regular katana. So that should count. Not an epic. Let's get a banana just in case. Hello, thanks for watching. I'm Sage.
Have a good trip, 47.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gates.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, Miss...
into it. Over. Oh, why is this happening?
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Hi there.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, fantastic.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Okay. Glad that didn't count as combat.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hey! There's a dead body here!
Okay, that didn't count as combat, so that's fine. Okay, I got four targets, one safe, perfect shooter, how many guards with sniper rifle, and I'll get a fiber wire kill. Okay. Well, might as well get this. I don't think I have an epic pistol. I don't think that would be epic. How much is that paying? 250. I'll take a chance. Might be able to get a sniping rifle playing the mission. It's good. SMG. Okay, oh, yeah, that's Okay.
Have a good trip, 47.
Thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over. What the hell is that? Don't let this get to you, man. Calm and smile. Calm and smile.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
I must have hit the dirt. How rude. It's the problem with SMGs and...
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
No, he did.
That's what I'm saying, man. You're getting away from the harsh world out there. And that's what falls on.
Man, thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Christ's sakes. What?
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Oh, come the fuck on.
Whoa. Man, got some strange noises here. Looking into it, over.
Oh, come on.
Member eliminated. Well done, 47.
517. Moving in to investigate.
Well done, Fujisan. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Anyone get a visual on Tango? Come in, Command. I'll copy. Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs.
Sure. High on drugs. Whatever you say, bro. Sniper guards again. Okay. Kill them with a carbon fiber. Fiber wire. And hide their body.
Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel.
I'll keep the sniping rifle just in case I fail. Okay, they have glasses, tattoo, hat, no hair. They smoke. And they have sweet tooth. So smoking is pretty... That's good. So I could get them with a explosion.
Bon voyage, 47.
Ooh, that was close. Okay, so I can't kill guards, or I'll lose my Southern Assassin. I should check the other crates though. Might get a good weapon or something.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
Okay. Well, 7 hours is long enough. I'm gonna end my stream. I'm probably gonna be good for tomorrow. Shade will possibly be good for tomorrow as well. We'll see. So, possible Minecraft Monday. We'll see. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and may the force be with you.